go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card.
I did the Jeremy Scott Fitness Challenge for a couple of reasons. A, I turned 50 last year and I had some goals I wanted to achieve. B, I've had some extra baggage I've been trying to get rid of for 5 or 10 years and I've had a problem with it. So the first thing we had to do was keep a food log, which I liked because it kept me accountable for everything we ate. Jeremy would comment back to us what we should be eating, what we shouldn't be eating. We also had different workout programs, mostly to target like your whole body, not just one part. And we would change it up a lot, so you were always working different muscle groups. For me, it was great because we had a wonderful support system with the people that were in the contest and also with Jeremy. He kept us on track with emails, with text messages. If we needed to phone him about anything, that was not a problem. He got back to us right away. Altogether, I lost 15 pounds with the contest, and I'm happier now with my body than I have been in a long time. I have to say it was more of a journey than it really was a contest. I mean, it was mentally, physically, emotionally challenging, but it was probably one of the best things I've ever done. And I feel better inside, I look better, and if you're looking to get in shape at any age, I'd recommend Jeremy Scott Fitness. It works great.
Baby, you know what I need. Want you to see everything. Want you to see everything.